All right. Screw it. This is like what we're doing first. I guess that this is definitely the burrito. I've never had this burrito. It's the Bueno burrito. Right. What the hell? Oh. Oh no. Oh no. No. Hold up. I forgot. Quick. I forgot to put my armor back on. Are you kidding me? I feel like that's combat music. Oh, okay. Yeah, it is. Look, they're all coming to investigate. They're like, hey, somebody shot our boss in the foot. Don't know who did it. This guy has no idea. No idea. No, look at him. Look at him. He's like, what are you doing? I feel like even I can limp faster than that. You just gotta shoot him in the foot, and they really can't do anything after that. Yeah, see, they all kind of rear back, and it's easy for them. Oh, what are they gonna do? What are y'all bunch of limpy guys? That guy exploded. Oh, hang on. I think he's trying to run away. Well, oh, we'll just take everything. That's all that's in there. I should be a little better at shooting this guy's leg. Okay. Freddy's or cool. We can do that. Do I just go in? What's in here? I'm scared. That I might be scared of. That one literally just shot through the wall. Please, 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 please. Okay. Kind of confused on what I'm supposed to be doing. Is that it? Well, that was weird. I feel like this is not supposed to be happening. In here. Oh, that's right. You'll get the weapon case. I'm happy I haven't been able to play in like a week because it, you have stuff to do. Don't really know why I just ate that. I probably didn't need to. I mean, I kind of figured that something was going to happen. I feel like these all have nuclear waste. So we're going to grab them. I think they do. All right. No. Okay. All right. Try that again. Got a little stuck there. We go on the hunt. Are they all in the same? Okay, they are. I was gonna say, I need you to stay still, sir. You're getting a little too close. Hey, thank you very much for the follow, gaming lad. Right, head on up here. Has no idea. No idea how close I am to him. I almost feel bad. I mean, he's just a nice little robot, you know. It wasn't like he was hurting nobody. Where? Why? You know what? I agree. And thank you very much for getting me there. That's awesome, actually. I need to do, like, something cool one of these days. Like a... I don't know. I didn't even think about that. No, I gotta plan something. I gotta do, like... I gotta stream tomorrow. I'll try to stream every Saturday. But, I gotta come up with something cool. If I had the funding, I would just send everybody on my list a t-shirt. I would totally do that. I think that's the coolest thing ever. One of these days, I will get a t-shirt printing machine. And I will do that. Oh, man. I would totally... So, if I work... Tomorrow's my final Saturday to work at a cigar shop that I'm at. And I would absolutely go for it if I wasn't working tomorrow night. Ooh. If that's what I think it is. Okay, hold up. Where am I dropping this? Where is this thing going? Oh, okay, it's over here. We're just gonna run in. Gonna run in. Nobody's even gonna see me. No one's even gonna see me. Okay, apparently no one's gonna see me. Okay. I was just kidding. Who's shooting? Where are y'all shooting? If this is what I think it is, we're going to get a lot of stuff, guys. We're going to get a lot of stuff. We need all sorts of stuff. Taco roll up. What is this one? I don't even know what this is. I don't know what this is. I'm inside somebody again. Well, sucks to be you, dude. You shouldn't have died. No. There you go. Yeah, I feel that. I feel that. Not quite there yet myself, but I do get it with timing. Why am I all the way up here? Hang on. I gotta come down here and help y'all. Alright. If anybody's ever watched me do these, you'll know what's about to happen. I am set up specifically for stealth in Fallout 76. So, okay. Hey, what are y'all doing over here? Stop that. Stop. I need to get a shot in. That's all I do. I just one shot every enemy. Not that I kill them with that one shot. I just shoot them once. Because the way I see it, I get XP that way. It's actually kind of crappy. Oh my god. One shot. Can any of these shots hit this guy? That guy right there. Yeah, he just died, see? Right, let me get up here. I just... See that, you know? Okay, actually, hang on. You know what? I'll have some fun. Sir, I was doing something. I was actually helping the cause. You know, you didn't have to take my kill from me. All right, let's get some better guns here. Let's see here. Not yet. Shotgun. Okay, normally there's a lot more going on, and there's not. There's nothing going on. I see you guys are nuking stuff over here. Like, no one's gonna catch that. To this day, it never fails to blow my mind. Like, I love, like, everywhere in the world has, like, a different time. So, it's kind of cool because, like, I play, like, VR poker. And it's cool because depending on the time of the day you play with, it entirely changes, like, okay, whoops, my bad. It's like you play with people just all over the world, depending on what time you jump on. To me, it's just neat. I think it's really cool. I probably would not do well traveling because I would be completely confused at what time it is. That happened when I went to Vegas. It's only a 2 hour difference from where I'm at right now, and I couldn't do it. Where is everything? There's nothing. I don't understand. Where y'all even shoot? I mean, is that? Oh, I thought that was Preston Garvey. I thought he came all the way over here just to tell me there's a settlement that needs my help. Has anyone seen any enemies? Oh, sure. Oh, I got him. Okay, that is not doing a lot of damage. That's not doing a lot of damage. Wait. I messed up. Guys, I messed up. Hide. I'm not sure where everybody's at. Normally, everybody's just out in the open, you know, and I mean, ain't good enough. Is everything just up here? I'm pretty sure that there's only stuff up top here. It's not normally the case, but you know, we'll work with it. We'll work with it. Whoa. Let's check my HP there, actually. Normally I don't get stuck behind a wall like that. Oh. I swear war never changes. It's like Call of Duty up in here. Stuff just blowing up everywhere. Where is everybody, man? I gonna have to yeet myself around and what are you doing, dude? You good? All right, I can't do this anymore. I probably shouldn't have put that there. Why'd I do that? All right, guys. It's time to bring out the big guns. Who dies first? This isn't really going so well for me, actually. There it goes. Also, I'm out of ammo. That's awesome. Hey, man. Hey. Hey, man. I actually might have messed up a little bit. Normally, it's a lot easier to do this. This is what happens when you're stealth build. You can't really do this. You can't just go around and be the We're not even gonna talk about that. We're not even gonna talk about that. I'm not saying that for a brief second I thought something was flying at me, like in real life, but let's just say that that might have happened, actually. Take everything. I mean, there's not really anything going. I mean, this is a really weird round, actually. Take those. Oh shit. Oh no. Whoops. That happened. Anybody want to help? This m nah. Nah, I died. It's the first time I've gotten to use this. I was really excited. We get some cool stuff though. Normally it's a lot quicker. Like, there's a lot more going on and oh shit, that's a guy. Oh, dude, thank you. Almost died. That, I've always wanted to do that. How we holding out over here? What the hell? Oh no, I ran out of ammo. Oh crap. I feel like this is one we actually have to try. It's not usually the case. Bro, you got right in the way. You didn't. You just. Oh, shit. What the hell did he hit me with? Level 85 right there. I'm not gonna lie, we're gonna grab everything we can. Well, it's the first time I've died that many times during a public event. How many times did I level up? I feel like I really did good. We're all doing the same thing. There's a lot to grab. Dream Labs, is that like digital Dream Labs, like Vector? Hey, give me that. Yeah, this is kind of one of my. This I like doing this part. There's a lot of stuff. Hoping to see if also we might be switching over to the Hellcat mods. Possibly. Not really sure yet. What's like going on over here? Look, man, somebody left that there. Okay? It's the only reason I took that. Somebody left that there. It's the only reason you would see that laying just on the ground. Okay? So I better not have to justify myself anymore on that. I took that item. Somebody left it there. It's there. That's their fault. I really hope that that was another player. Okay, yeah. Wow. We might have a little bit too much. Oh. What y'all doing? Oh. Okay, dude. I'm on top of the world. That's awesome. I was actually about to pull up where that was. I love that we can just go. We're set. Let's just do it. So we're going to Huntersville or Hunterville, whatever. I don't give a shit how it's pronounced. Let's go. Oh. Can we see it from here? Oh, sh. Always check before you dive off the edge of a cliff. You might die. Who's shooting down here? Okay, so I see the super mutant right there. Oh, I remember this place. It is Huntersville. I was right. What are you guys shooting at? Oh. I think I got a little crazy there. What if it's not even a human? You're just talking to some random thing that shot you in the leg a couple times. Like he's still looking. He's like, I know he's here. He shot me in the leg. God, Lee, how did I miss this? Oh shit, that one hit me. Oh, wow, they're here. They know I'm sneaking around. No worries. They have no idea. They have no idea what's a, no. They're like, we think what happened was it somebody shot one of our guys. We don't know. We have no idea. Question is, where'd they go? I love finding these. Okay, what are they shooting at now? Is that me? Oh, wait a second. That's a lot. That's a lot of super mutants. Hang on. We are gonna have to do this stealthily. The ticket with this game is just to kind of stay calm. The moment always arrives, which you can. They don't know. They don't know where it came from. That's a lot of super mutants, though. So where it pays off to be a stealth guy. That shot lined up. That was a dumb shot. It was a dumb shot to take. Okay, we're going in. I'm only gonna go in because I can There's a lot of guys that I just took out. There's still a lot, though. If they figure out where I'm at, though, I'm going to be in trouble. To have that many. They have to know where I'm at. They can't just not know. I really missed that shot of all things. Come on. That didn't kill him, for real. All right, let's see what we got. I need these. I can work with that. It's not bad. Where's the last guy? I think he's in the house. Look at all their guys I just took down, man. Hell yeah. Bro, they don't even know. They have no idea. They have no idea. They're gonna die. All of them are about to die. I've not broken stealth this entire time. I mean, you could say that I'm in caution the entire time, but I mean, come on. Still, not everybody's dead. Actually, go ahead and give me the right away. I might as well. We gotta find the other guy. I'm not allowed. I'm not about to allow somebody to live. We do this. We do this right. Grabbing all this gear too while we're here. There's one more guy in this town. We have to find him to complete this adventure in Fallout. Where are you hiding? I'm willing to bet he's in this building over here. Yeah, I hear him. Yeah, your friends are all dead. Every last one of them is dead. And you're sitting here, you want to fight? Everybody's dead. I'm really going to fight to make sure that I don't break my stealth at all. At least I don't want to go into danger mode. You guys have really bad perception. I kind of like was like getting ready to duck in real life, though. It's the best part. Bro, if I was you, I'd be so afraid right now. All right, we did it, man. That took a minute to clear that, but that was it's not bad. We got some ammo. That's good. I mean, we cleared it. We might as well see what else there is. I feel like there's got to be like a red chest somewhere in this town. Oh, okay, hang on. Sorry. I honestly was a little bit lost. I don't know how I got lost, but I did. My audio just not going, man. Huh. I didn't even realize that my, I guess my, what's it called? Audio. Game audio is just not streaming. Sorry, guys. I don't know why it doesn't do it. What am I doing now? Well, we gotta figure out how to get out of here. That's so weird, man. That works. Y'all bear with me. I'm trying to fix my audio. Y'all can't hear the audio, I guess. But you can't hear the game audio. This is probably gonna like do something funny. I don't really know why the show's not going through to the... You guys will never believe how dumb that was. One of the tracks wasn't enabled. So then if I do this, you guys should hear that. That. I'm sorry about that. I had no idea that that wasn't set up properly. So, like, the last stream I did, I had no audio coming through on the game. I mean, everything was smooth, flawless. It's just because it was something really deep that I had to go in. I don't know. I didn't enjoy doing that just now. I hate any time there's a technical difficulty, I get very frustrated with it. Especially if it's audio related, because I used to work in audio. I would like to go to that, but the thing is, I feel like I should have passed by a crafting table of some kind at some point. How have I not? It just doesn't make sense. There's gotta be one nearby. Let's check in here. I'm just not understanding how there's still not a crafting table. Alright, well, we're gonna go mess with these moth people. Moth people are fun to mess with. They're, you know, it's not their fault. I'm the voice. Okay, that could have been interesting. I don't really have the option of running away.
No fight today.
What the hell? Oh. I got this guy.
I wish a buckethead would show up. I rip his legs clean.
You're gonna rip whose legs off of what? I think you're dead. Sorry, man. Brotherhood of Steel. It's like they're all dead. So, I mean, we're not gonna make it down there to Lion in the Sand. We gotta do that still. We're gonna go shoot a cat. I don't really wanna kill the cat. We have to kill the cat. I hate killing animals. Cats and dogs, I don't wanna kill them in games. It's just a thing, man. It's just a thing. I don't do that. All right, where are these moth people at? Oh, there they are. They don't know. They don't know what they're doing. Oh wait, these are the Blood Eagles. My bad. Look at that. His buddy's like. That had to come from behind us. Oh, now she's gonna go tell everybody where we're at. Okay, alright. Well, now we gotta do this the hard way. So. Do you guys have a crafting table that I can borrow? I'm gonna need you to hold your damn head still, dude. Please.
Everything's black. I can't see.
Damn it.
One less mouth to feed.
Damn it. Okay. I want to say there's a dog nearby. So we're taking everything off that. They had a smart little build right here, to be honest. Having to run up like that way. Where's your other guy?
I should be the boss. I really should.
Do you guys really not have a crafting table anywhere? No crafting table of any kind. Just... really? How, though? I mean... he's like all this stuff. Don't understand. Hey, Direwolf, thank you. Thank you very much for that follow. You guys have gotten me to 501 followers. Alright, listen. I'm just gonna say it. I'm very, very grateful. If I can get up this little rock here. I never expected that anybody would actually want to watch my shows. And here we are. It took a while. It took some time to get to where I'm at. But you know what? We're here. That's all that matters, man. Where the hell are we? Drop dead center of nowhere. BFE, man. I can't go nowhere. We're stuck. Just trekking along, hoping we can get through and find a crafting table so I can get rid of half this junk. There's a waterfall. There's a house. Go to the house. I'm over encumbered as it is. Like, there's not really anything that can go wrong. I mean, there's plenty that can go wrong. Do it. This house. Oh no.
Something's near.
Oh, I almost came up on these guys.
Calm down.
I'm already about to level up again. That's awesome.
Useless.
You're about to be in a second, bud. Where's the last person at? She almost got me there. Let's see what we can get. Get up this mountain right here. There's a house up there. We're gonna go to the house. See where what's in this house. We're gonna find out. We're gonna sneak in very quietly. Very quietly. Oh. We're coming up on. You know, we're coming up from the main road. That's gonna. That's just gonna. Fantastic, that's a great idea. Who's that? We don't want to go just really straight. Y'all gonna make me kill wolves? Don't do that. Please don't. I didn't want to have to do it, okay? Oh shit! Hang on. I actually might die. Let's talk about this for a second. Didn't think about that. Wolves, they probably are going to be able to find me through the... Oh, hey, got him. Probably able to pick me up by scent. Oh, I thought something was underneath the cabin. Well, somebody was here. He's dead, whoever it was. Still no crafting table. I don't really... Why is it so hard to find a crafting table? Interesting. There's a pond this way that I haven't discovered yet. We're gonna go to that. On the bright side, we aren't too far away from Foundation, so I can for sure get over there. Did I get it? Got it. Thank you. Ooh. That's a squirrel. Ooh, his eyes are all ugly. Oh. Don't worry, stay still. I'm trying to put you out of misery. Oh, I'm sorry, squirrel. You were ugly. Nobody get mad at me for that, please. I did it a favor, I think. That's something. He's got probably the ugliest face out of everything I've seen. He heard what that was. Kind of panic mode because I don't know how much. I want to get on top of this cliff and I'm going to use vats and hit them for crit. Taking this guy out is not going to be an easy task, either. He's also moving a little bit quicker. He's like, I know there's someone here. I'm going to get him. Face is pretty mangled as it is just looking at him. Now he's like super mangled. We do not want to stand up, so we do not want to get in that water. Got a little bit too excited here. Thank you. Right there, man. Right there. You don't want to be shot. It's probably gonna hurt. How do I know? What are you doing? Good shot. Damn, that sucks. I can't fast travel right now. Are you kidding me right now with this? I mean, if you're gonna glitch out. I would totally go and do that. The Test of Metal public event. I would actually do really good with my gear right now, but unfortunately, we got a ways to go. Maybe this house has something. I'ma be really happy if it does. Got a glowing rad stack out front. That's not a problem though. That's odd. I've never done, like, actually. Alright, well, whatever. Shoulder, man. There it is. What's down there? What's that? It's a lot of whatever's down there. I don't know what's down there. Oh. I would have loved to do Test of Metal though, I'm not gonna lie. That would have been fun. Really thought I was gonna take some damage. Definitely not in good shape in terms of, like, I just got too much gear, man. Oh. Alright, let's do it. We gotta get rid of all this gear, man. If we're lucky, we're gonna have to jump in on that mission still. Oh my god. Don't get rid of it. Well, don't get rid of that. Where's the stash box at? Okay. Can't do anything with those, can't do anything with that. Well, we probably could. There is a mod to we can upgrade my rifle. That freaked me out a little bit. Modify my rifle so that it'll. The handle. I'm gonna have to jump. Just drop all my junk.
Service, sir. Yeah,
so I need you to take all this. Take all that crap.
May I be of assistance?
So much has been explained just now.
Serve and protect.
That would explain why I can't really do much. Okay, well, we're gonna run this way. Oh, no, I'm not in the, I am in the fucking least mood for this. Don't even start with me. No, just stop. Just leave me alone. Do your thing. Okay. Sorry, I just want to make sure y'all have this. It's not that I'm trying to kind of pawn it off on y'all. I am. Yo, too much crap, man. I can't do nothing. I can't really, I mean, I can fast travel now, but I mean. Or we can just go shopping. Interesting. Okay, then in that case. Interesting. It's gonna be over. There's not really even a point in trying to do this one, but we'll do it.
We've taken down their best. Now it's time to head home.
Well, at least I got the XP.
Just came by to brighten my day a bit,
Not really.
Every time I see Dr. Lee, I watched and I thought, I don't think he was a but. Affirmative.
All right. Go ahead and scrap that. We'll scrap that, that's fine. I'm gonna swap over that, honestly. We start getting some nice power armor here. I honestly don't care about those. I find ore all the time. We have to go do that. We have to do that. Okay. Where it happens, right here. We're gonna go in. We're gonna take this thing out.
All right, listen up, agents. If you're hearing this, that means I left unfinished business for you. That don't sit well with me. You've just initiated the recall process for a rogue assaultron. A tough one.
Oh no.
This thing's got a shield so strong, hardly anything will dent it. Just the solution for that. There are three pylons set up around the area. Starting one of these up makes you a conduit. Long story short, that means you're full of juice. Juice that pumps from you right into that robot shield. You'll need all three active to down it. Good luck. Hope you fare better than I did.
I wanna go up there. No way! Help me, guys! Like, everybody sees it now. I lost track of it, though. I don't know. Where? What are you talking about? with all the guys over here, how did I just die? Just wanna question that real quick. Is it invincible? What do you do? I feel like somebody behind me attacking me. Where is it? Okay. How are we losing this? Yo, activate it? Hang on, I got it. I'm gonna need somebody to help me out here. Did y'all really just leave? I watched that shit.
Are you kidding me, man?
Everybody left. Why are y'all leaving? Why would you leave in the middle of... I'm pretty sure I saw it. I thought we had like a whole bunch of people. It turns out there's like nobody. There's just nobody. Y'all do whatever you want. At this point, I don't even know what this sheep squash is. I don't know where it's at this point. I keep dying. I don't know what's happening. That's my thing. I have no idea who's doing what. Nobody's doing any. Like, you have like five guys standing on top of that stupid thing, whatever that is. There's this going on. The house. All these people standing up on the house. I'm done. I give up, man. Now I'm going to wait 20 seconds every time I die. I can't really be the guy that's going from like getting into the middle of action, the stealth guy. I mean, it's just calamity at this point. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. There's so many robots spawned in. Yeah, if we all work together, yeah, we got this. Feeling like it's not happening. That, what, see, why, where, what hit me, you know? And I, like, punched that over there. And then we're gonna wait. I don't know what's happening. No one's shooting at it. I'm looking at this. Nobody is shooting it. It's just running around killing us nonstop. We have so many people. There's so many people in this. I'm done with this. Where is it, man? Like, where's this stupid thing at? You know, I don't even see it at this point. I'm getting XP. I don't care. I had that going, man. I had that one going. The thing is, I actually intended to actually log off before this event started, and I was like, man, I've actually really wanted to do this event beginning to end. I haven't had a chance to yet. Well, I've done the end before, because I jumped in like way too late. And now I feel like that's awesome. It's behind us. Great. You guys are great. Dude, that's awesome. There's a lot of robots. I'm just gonna kill them. Wow. Alright, everybody, let's kill off all the robots. That was just so dumb, man. I think I lost 70,000 brain cells. Well, it's alright. Losing eight, that many is not that big of a deal. Yeah, so that's cool. We got scout armor. I'm gonna start doing that. Alright guys, well we are gonna go ahead and call it quits for the night. I do need to catch up on some sleep.
I'm not a fan of not being able to focus when I'm trying to make it through the day, you know? So...
Oh, wait. I kind of want that.
Come over here.
Come
over here. It's kind of like what we got.
Let's just get rid of this. We'll get rid of that too.
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, no, please don't talk to me. Oh, that's right. Just get rid of all. Wait, do we really need that many? No.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Hey! I love you too.
What are you doing spying on my street? I gotta make room. I have way too much shit in my inventory. Find out. Oops. They didn't do it. It's been good. It's been good. I'm not doing so hot with my inventory here. Oh no, I did get everything. Okay, but I'm never gonna use all that. Get rid of it. This is ridiculous. Fiberglass is actually useful. These are not useful for, well, hold up. Those can be broken down. This is Fallout, yes. It is a fantastic day of inventory management in Fallout.
I wonder what Athena's doing right now. With that Zoltron body, sometimes I think she got the better.
I have heard this commentary so many times.
Floating in space forever.
Yes, we went on an entire quest to get rid of the nightmares, and they shouldn't happen anymore.
But they do, apparently. I got a hubcap.
Never will I need that much lead. I do need all those screws. I can use all of them.
There's a lot of shit. Why do I have so much shit? Why? Why is there so much shit in here? Mysterious quill.
Grab that too. Radioactive pumpkin seeds in real life. I can't get my hands on those. Alright, get this mouse out of my room. We're doing this the easy way. Alright, this is exactly what happens when you don't manage your inventory the first time. You have to go back through. Yep. This is where Taylor is learning a little bit about being there is no way in hell I'm using that much.
I just can't shake these nightmares.
Yeah, that did it.
In space forever. Just why?
So that hurts if it's dislocated, and it will make you limp. I know this from personal experience.
So, I don't really know if I need that much gunpowder.
I don't really make any... I can work with those. Yeah, see, there's the problem. What's Taco Bueno? I don't know. No. I need to use, sir. I need to use, sir. There is an event going on. I need to use this. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Never gonna use that. Get rid of that. But am I ever gonna use it? No, I'm not. I want to keep it. I would love a sword made out of robot. No, let me join the event. You don't get to see the fun gun because I wasted all my ammo. Because nobody did their job during the last event. easy, guys. Very easy. Yeah, you know what? I can do that too, dude. So my armor looks better. What the fuck?
So let's try that again.
You are aware that the world just got nuked, right? I mean, your fire is probably not necessary. I assume it's very hot. Or it's nuclear winter. I don't really know. Hell yeah. Fuck everybody. Fuck is everybody. Are we two main in this? We can't do this. We really cannot do this. Look. Wait a second. Your armor does look really good. Sir, where do you get that helmet? That's kind of sick, actually. You know what? We don't need anybody, okay? We're doing this, you and me, no mics, I have no idea if you're even listening. Of course you're not listening, you can't hear me.
Oh, good, I'm sure Glenn's speakers are still working.
Hello, you're actually, there's no reason for the speaker, you're in front of me. You're literally 2 feet in front of me.
Put on your brave face and act out the story we've prepped it.
5 feet in front of me.
Terrors of the Dark. Seems the holotape has some errors. Well, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Okay, and then this guy just was like,
hello?
I'm just gonna be. You're just gonna kill everybody.
This story is about me. A pioneer scout. I wake up one night in a cabin and I see that I'm alone. Everyone's beds are empty. My heart is pounding. But I know I have to go outside and look for everybody. I want to get up. But the shadows are reaching for me. They're gonna attack me. Please help me fend them off.
Okay, well, what am I fending off? Where the shit? Oh, this guy. John Boson, ready for me? That extra work. Oh shit. Hang on. I was fucking around. I was just kidding. Hey, I was just kidding. It's cool. Hey, stop. It's cool. I really just shot a cloud.
I saw a cloud. My fellow scouts are talking by the fire. I go to them, and I try to warn them. It's not safe to be out this late. There's something out there. I know, because it took my brother.
Oh, we're doing the, this is the alien. The alien's gonna attack.
But my friends,
there's gonna be one alien and like 30 people shooting the alien. The poor guy's gonna die real quick.
Watch, we laugh, drink, and share secrets with each other all into the night.
Yeah, no, I got this. Everybody, I got this. Fallout, so advanced.
As the night dwindles on, so does the fire. The scouts pay no mind to the encroaching darkness. I track in to warn them that the dark is dangerous, but no one listens. So I go into the forest alone in search of firewood.
I'm not hunting for firewood. I'm not looking for firewood, okay? You got a bug behind you, I got a bug behind me. I love none of those hits. Not a single one. Is there any bullets in here? No. fucker. What the fuck's hit? Oh. Get away. It's an ant. Guys, I got a radioactive ant. I got a radioactive ant. I don't have a radioactive ant anymore, but I did. Where were y'all when we started this? Okay, I've been holding this team on my own. Whole bent, all on me. Yeah, that's a lot. It's a lot for me. I hear him. Okay, oh. Oh, that was a big one.
I wandered too far, or if the campfire has gone out, drenching all the scouts in darkness. Oosh!
I shot the bear.
I'm so sorry to interrupt the tale, but we have an emergency, or at least my scout leader emergency protocol says we do. My protocol is pulling up a missing camper flag. Now, I'm almost certain I counted everyone correctly, but we should be thorough just in case. If we can't find our shadow camper, let's look for traces they may have left behind.
I really could have sworn that this was more fun. I don't enjoy it. This is really stupid. I mean, could we have had one of the nice, fun events? I'm tired of the stupid break. The break sucks. Jesus. Stop. Please stop. There's so much going on. I don't... I don't care about the missing kid. I mean... I gotta tread it lightly on that. It's not that I don't care that there's a kid missing. It's just
all right, now gather around.
You know, I was looking forward to like some good gear.
Let's give a listen and
I'm getting bugs. That's it. There's only bugs.
When the fire went out. Easier than I thought. Right about now, the rest of the scouts would be scared out of their minds, thinking I've fallen prey to some creature of the night. Well, maybe I will. Something's out there. Telling the story seems like the only way to prove it to them. Girl in the story? That's me. I wrote it, uploaded it to Penny myself. No one believes me about the monster, so I had to do something. Something
yeah.
Got my brother Ronnie. Something got my camp counselor. And now...
Something got me! Because this is ridiculous. You got me over here falling asleep with your campfire story. It's kind of crappy. Hey, something shit on this rock. I like that. I like it. Clearly we're all into this story. This is ridiculous. This don't even sound like real screams. Maybe a little bit. A little bit. Possibly. Alright, where's Camp Counselor Nia Torres? Oh, that's a dog. Where are we going after? Where's the camp counselor? I didn't get to see him. I don't even know what... Okay, and now apparently everything's all over. Alright. See, no, I didn't like this one. That was really annoying, actually. I really didn't enjoy that at all. I mean, it could have been something fun, but it wasn't. Get this wrapped up. You know what? I got a lot of room added to my inventory, so there's that.
Hey, friend. Welcome back.
just go ahead. I don't, you know what, it really doesn't matter to me. Cracked. I'm done. I can't do it anymore tonight. Lots of plastic, though.
I wonder what Athena's doing right now. That assault on body? Sometimes I think she got the better end of the deal.
I'm calling it quits. I think it's just that time of the night where I'm like, I'm done. But guys, there's like a bunch of people walking around on the bottom of the screen down there, so y'all have a wonderful night. I'll see everybody tomorrow. I'll do some streaming tomorrow. Until then, later.